So, good morning, how can I help you?
Good morning, I'm Mr. Villanueva, the family lawyer. This is Gilbert Podcast.
Hello.
Pablo Podcast.
Nice to meet you.
They are twin brothers, as you can see, but they cannot agree on anything at all.
They cannot agree on anything. How is that?
I will also, do you think this is a waste of time?
No. Yes.
Do you think he's a nice guy?
No. Yes.
Do you think he's bold?
No.
Yes.
No.
This looks like very serious. Do you happen to have the family papers?
Family papers?
Of course.
You better suffer a little. You don't mind you suffer a little, yeah? Okay. Oh, so you always sober and
yes,
suffer
yes.
And you refill suffer, then?
Yeah.
Could you please sit in behalf of the family?
Okay. You're welcome.
Do you spot any pattern?
No.
Yes.
I mean the red with the red, the black with the black.
No.
Yes. Yes, there's no pattern.
No pattern. I'm going to tell a little more lesson. Could you please cut one third of the deck? And look at the card in the face and remember, okay? And look at the card in the face. No, you look.
Yeah.
Okay. You will remember the card?
Yes. Yes.
Would you square very neatly, and could you square? Okay, look at the conditions, everything is after. I need to try to find one. I have one card which is not yours, I think, or not yours, maybe.
Maybe.
You see, this is very difficult, and I can do very difficult things in my work. I only do impossible things. And impossible things make you agree on anything. I'm going to make you agree on anything. I want you to agree on a number between 1 and 52. Please agree, please.
52.
20. 40.
25.
16. Okay, 16.
16 is a good number.
16 is okay. Okay. I'm going to give you the cards, okay? And I'm going to make you now reconciliate, okay? So you will find his card, you will find yours. So 16, I want you to deal 16 cards this up. What was your card?
Ace of Hearts.
Ace of Hearts, you deal 16.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
16 Ace of Hearts, okay? Very well.
Okay.
So that's the thing. Okay. So. But you will find it. But if you don't agree, but you agree in the number.
Yes.
But if he did from the top, you did from the bottom. What was your card?
Ten of Spades.
Ten of Spades, number 16.
16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
16. So then, I hope this helped the family very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. You are here now. You can go and yourself.
Alright.
Okay.